point me in a direction or tell me where there's a man out there that doesn't cheat. Cause I'll wait. Or lie. I'll wait. Yeah, yeah. She wants a lean, she wants a Gucci. I ride with some harness on me, I got a Gucci. Pull up in a Jeep, I put it on 4G. I want your body, give me a laptop on the front seat. We go for an hour, then we gon' move to the back seat. When you give me a lap dance, baby, pop for the jet key.
It's your favorite small head, bald head, hair color queen, every hair color queen, Yana Kai, and today I'm here with the first episode of This Ain't Your Mama House. We're here with our first guest of This Ain't Your Mama House. It is...
What up, Christopher Anthony here, y'all.
If y'all remember from our first vlogs, he was in those videos with me. It's been a minute, so today the topic... from what you've seen on the first clip I inserted, is about cheating. You know, this is a complex topic. You can talk for hours about cheating. The definition of cheating, though, we got from Google is cheat on someone. To secretly have sex with someone other than your husband, wife, or partner. You can also say that someone is unfaithful to their husband, wife, or partner. He discovered she'd been cheating on him. Now, that's just Google. Everybody's definition of cheating is different. Like, some people say flirting is not cheating, but to an extent I feel like it could be cheating.
I think so too, for
right.
sure.
Right, and flirting. I feel like emotional, sometimes they say it's not cheating, but I think that can be, but how can you prove that? You know, how can you prove
how can
that?
You? If you're investing time texting somebody throughout the day, other than the person you're with, that's emotional cheating.
So texting someone is cheating? Because some people might not think it's cheating.
Because
so
the only good morning text you should be sending out is to your dating.
But as you can see, cheating is different for everybody. So you have to figure out what cheating is to you and how you define cheating. So from the first clip that I inserted, my comments on that, basically a little background on that. She is a YouTuber. Her name is Royalty, I believe.
Royalty, yeah.
Yeah, Royalty. CJ So Cool is her fiance. She's pregnant. Basically, there's allegations that he has been cheating on her, and she basically confirmed him that this ain't the first time, and she basically said, what man don't cheat? You know what I'm saying? What man don't cheat or lie? And she sat there and was like, I'll wait. And I don't agree with that. I don't agree with the message that she's putting out to her people, her followers, basically telling these young kids that cheating is okay. Offset cheated on Cardi. Jay-Z cheated on Beyonce. Freaking Waka Flocka cheated on Tammy, and they all worked it out. And a lot of them will say in defense, well, your grandpa probably cheated on your grandma, and you can't prove that. I don't believe that's true right. in my life. But I just don't agree with this cheating, it's okay to cheat. Accept the man for cheating on you because you're not gonna find anyone who won't cheat on you and just work it out. Like, how do you feel about that?
I mean, basically when it comes to cheating for me, it would be easier for me if that person that I was talking to or dating at the time cheated with another person physically versus emotionally, because when you think about it, it would hurt more to know that that person cheated on you with somebody who they were texting, trying to hang out with, trying to get to know, versus somebody they met at the club for one night.
So that's how I feel. So you would rather them just go do it than to...
Because, okay, so like, if you're going to cheat, just let it be somebody from the club. Don't let it be your best friend.
So you'd rather
on
be
Snapchat.
A one night
yeah,
stand.
Because that shows that you're still giving me the emotional attachment or fulfillment in a relationship, but you stepped out sexually. Because in a relationship, I would rather you fulfill me more emotionally than sexually first.
For sure.
So that would hurt me more if it was in that scenario.
I feel like when women cheat, when it comes to women, they're more emotional.
Emotional, for sure. 100%.
And when it comes to men, I feel like sometimes it's emotional.
More
but
physical in
it's
the moment.
More physical.
Like yeah,
they're
for sure.
missing something mm-hmm. in their relationship. Or even if they're not missing it, you could be perfect. It's a pride thing. They wanna go
right,
leap out
yeah.
and say, I can
mm-hmm.
still get these girls. Which
yeah,
leads
or
into
be influenced by the people
homies.
That they're with. Yeah, for sure.
Which leads into Lonnie Love and what she said about cheating.
In the black community, I want to, you know, I don't speak for the black community, but I do think that a lot of black men, they really don't know how to have true, faithful relationships. They think because they have money, because they have power, that they can treat women any kind of way.
Lonnie Love is saying things.
And that is something we need to work on. We need to work on.
From what she said, she had a lot of, you know, good points. I see where she was coming from. Mm-hmm. I think it's true what she was saying, but I don't feel like it's fully true to just put it all in the black community.
For sure.
Yeah, we have some issues. We know
although
that.
Although we glorify the non-faithful.
Listen to the music.
Yeah.
Like, that's just what
it
is.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
But I don't feel like it's just the black community. I feel like it happens in all communities, but they don't really. There's not a lot of Caucasian rappers or other rappers.
Not even just rappers. There's not anybody in the limelight that's known for, oh my God, they cheat.
Right. They keep that stuff on hush hush. Like, people around them know about it.
Yeah.
But they don't glorify it like our community does. So I see what she was saying, but I don't feel like she should have just like shut everybody down and said the black community specifically, because.
But that was just in her experience, though.
That's from her experience. Clearly, she had bad experiences, and I mean, I get it, but I don't feel like she should just shame us all.
Don't shame all black men.
Right.
Don't black men. Don't cheat.
Right. But Charlamagne used to cheat.
Right.
So now he's saying boys cheat,
right,
but not men.
Not men.
I mean, whatever. But. And I don't like that we always put stuff on the black man and we always come down on them. We need to say positive things about them. And I think I do say positive things, but the negative things are going to outweigh the positive.
Yeah, exactly. That's what you always
but say. We should not say all black men cheat, because for the men who don't cheat, that kind of hurts their ego.
Right.
Like,
and it doesn't
like,
give them a fair chance.
Right.
When it comes, yeah.
So I don't think that's fair.
You ever been cheated on either?
I probably have, but I can't.
Oh, but you can't.
I've never been in a situation where I'm saying like, oh, he cheated on me, caught him cheating. Like maybe he was talking to somebody and they played you. But like I'm talking about
like,
relationship wise,
okay.
I couldn't prove it. I mean, I felt like I've been cheated on.
True.
And in high school, I had a situation where I cheated on somebody, but it was high school. I felt like that don't
high
count.
High school don't count. We're too grown.
That's what I'm
we're
saying.
Too grown.
So as
high
a grown woman,
count.
Cheating has high not been count. An issue. But I see it a lot in the media. Like, you see it everywhere.
Right.
And with the celebrities, they work it out and they stay together. And I'm sure back in the day, they did that too. People was cheating all the time. It was hush hush. It was never
been
a big thing. So, like, what was your experiences with cheating and how, like, what happened?
So, basically, I have been on both sides of the cheating spectrum, both cheated and cheated on. I haven't cheated on anybody since college because I felt like after that point, it's time for a mature, grown relationship, despite the person, whatever. That's why I was going to approach relationships. So I cheated on this dude in college, but that was all about just like having fun. Like that was never, I never really seen myself with this person long term. It was just kind of like a, in the moment.
We got a visitor, she won't go to sleep. Like how do y'all feel? Do y'all feel physical cheating is? Do y'all feel physical cheating is more hurtful than emotional cheating? I think emotional.
When it comes to loyalty, if y'all are loyal to each other in an aspect outside of sex, what is your definition of cheating? What do you think? Tell me what you think.
I think cheating is very complex. I feel like I could talk for hours on cheating. Flirting with somebody, that could be cheating. Like, how hard are you flirting?
True, that's what I'm saying. Are you trying to meet up? Like, are you just sending hard eyes under? Like, all that is just grounds for, what are you doing? Like,
I asked a couple of different men, why do men cheat? And, you know, some people said it was a pride thing. Some people said that there was something they were missing in the relationship. They went out to seek it somewhere else, you know what I'm saying? Or I've asked women and they said, people said they cheated just to get over their ex. They cheated because they begged their ex for attention and they didn't
they
give
were getting
it to
exactly, so
but in the man's eyes, she just stepped out. But in her eyes,
it took a lot for her to step out.
Right, and so I think that cheating, there's a disconnect when people do cheat. some person might think they just cheated on me. Yeah. But the other person was basically begging them.
They were doing everything they could before. I agree.
I think it's wrong to cheat. I think you need to tell your partner, you know, you're not happy.
For sure,
that.
Before it gets to that, definitely.
Yeah, don't cheat, you know,
because don't waste time nor feelings.
You're hurting people, because
you can always hit pause and resume later.
Once you're hurting that person, they're gonna go off and hurt the next person, you know what I'm saying?
Hurt people,
right? And it's just gonna be a continuous cycle. At some point, if somebody continues to cheat on you, they don't respect you, and you don't respect yourself at that point.
I agree.
Because you continue to allow that. Like, come on now. It's hurting your self-esteem. It's hurting you as a person. The respect is not there. That person does not love you. I can see you cheated once. It's not right. But if you don't do it again.
If you don't do it again. But if it becomes that every time you go out.
You continue to cheat. They don't respect you. So.
I agree.
So I really want to know how y'all feel about cheating. Like, you know. What y'all think? You know, do you agree with any of these videos or clips that I put in? Do you disagree with them? What's going on? Like, do you feel like you should work it out if they cheated on you? You know what? That's probably going to end our conversation because my daughter's not going to let us continue.
Thank you.
So, let me know how y'all feel about cheating in the comments. Let's talk about it. Have you ever cheated on someone? Have you ever been cheated on? How you feel? Is emotional or physical worse than the other? And yeah, make sure that you subscribe. Okay, turn those post notifications on so you get notified every time I post. Like, share, comment, everything. You know what I'm talking about.
Follow me on social media.
Okay, follow Chris on social media. I'm going to have his social media below.
Wherever it's going to be at.
And, yeah, so stay tuned for the next episode of This Ain't Your Mama House.
This Ain't Your Mama's House.
In my first video, I got so many different topics. So hopefully, I can get some more people in here. I think it's fun. I like being interactive with others.
Cool.
And I think I want to talk about dating in our society because that's a hot topic. There's so many hot topics. I don't
Interesting.
Know. But, you know, have a blessed night, blessed day, blessed weekend, whenever you're watching this. Stay blessed, guys.
You need some wine?
I think I
drink
do.
Reason, I don't why. I don't know if it's a lot.
Okay,
to it.
Okay.
Let's see. Dance break. Hey, get it. What's up, YouTube? My name is Chris.
Oh, God.
Like.